These two last guys on the bikes have been real enthusiasts. They've been here from early. They've looked at just about every single pair of four wheels you can see on this.